We have here Hokas. Alright, welcome to my shoe review. Welcome to Least Kicks Vlogs sneaker review. Let's get it. Alright. Even though the lovely Hoka One One brand released a shoe for a couple months now. I want to say this release about 2 months ago. So when I got the shoe, I wasn't planning about anything that day. But you know when you get those days, you stay home from school or from any day, you're like bored, and you shop online, and you say, hey, what are these babies? So these are the Hoka One One M Clifton L Suede. So let's get right into this. Let's begin. All day comfort, grandpa dad bod vibes, okay? But I say no. Why you gotta be a dad vibe, a grandpa vibe? This shoe's for everybody. It said all day comfort, right? Who does not like comfort at all, in my opinion. So let's begin. All suede upper, and honestly, they did not went cheap with the suede, and hopefully they did not, because I pay retail. You can find this at Hoka right now. I'm gonna put the link down below. I pay 170s for these bad boys. 170s, okay? Not expensive, in my opinion. I pay more for some shoes, but hey, I'm not being like braggy about it. I'm just being honest with you. So, all day comfort, and these are truly all day comfort. I wore them twice in a row in a day, and honestly, I think I found my new Disney shoes. And don't get me wrong, I rock Nike shoes mostly all the time, and they're more comfortable in my opinion. But hey, I'm a brand whore. I like every single brand. If I like the shoe, I buy it. If I don't like the shoe, I'm not gonna buy it. Regardless, I'm gonna be honest with you. So, all the comfort, like I said. And the good thing about this shoe, if you didn't know, this has a rocker in it. So basically how it is, I'm gonna put a rocking chair. So basically, when you're walking, your foot does this. And then when your other foot, it goes back. That's how your foot should be when you walk. And basically what it does, it gives a little pop, a little push ride. And honestly, anybody can wear this shoe. Mostly the shoe was meant for people who run or work out. And people who do not work out but want a comfortable shoe, you don't want to wear sandals, because sometimes wearing sandals is not the right look, in my opinion. But hey, who am I to judge? But mostly sandals are for home. That's my opinion. But all these every day, super comfortable. I know the 170 is pretty steep, but I think you might get a promo code when you sign up. But I don't know. I pay the 170. I'm gonna show how I wear the shoe sometimes when I go out. I'm mostly sporty casual, but like I said in this whole recap vlog thing, I'm gonna show you how I style when I go to dinners, parties, and events and that. All right, so I'm gonna talk about how you can style this shoe when you're on a Disney parks ride or anything. I'm mostly like sporty casual, mostly Nike, Dry Fit 20 shorts, Rogue t-shirt, Apple Watch, and you're comfortable all day, in my opinion. You can get this at Nike.com right now, and a Rogue.com. I'm gonna put all the links down below the description. So yeah, so this is how I wear them mostly all the time. I'm mostly casual sporty, but I'm gonna show you how later on how I style my different shoes and when I go out, like on dinners and all that. So back to shoe review. I'll be each week, so please stay tuned. Thank you very much. Have a good one, guys. Have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, whatever partner where you listen to this. This is the Least Kicks Vlogs. Have a good one.